Hello everyone, this is Jeff with TAOFLEDERMAUS. Last week we put mercury in a test tube, heated it up to the point of boiling. A lot of people seem to enjoy that. So we're going to roll with that and possibly come out with a series of these videos and use viewer requests and stuff like that. The substance in this video is simply water, and I added a bunch of food coloring to it so we could see what's going on a little better. We'll gently heat it up with a propane torch to superheat it. This is basically a very small scale boiler. You'll notice that as the temperature increases inside, the water level will increase. The water actually expands, and then it'll eventually start boiling. The pressure and temperature inside the tube is increasing dramatically, getting to hundreds of PSI before something gives. So let's see what happens here. Honestly, I expected the test tube to explode before the epoxy plug would give out. But we developed a small pinhole leak in the epoxy plug, and the steam cut through and blew out the epoxy. The pressure inside the tube dropped and the water started to flash, and it looked pretty weird looking. It looked like a bunch of like salmon eggs or something swimming around inside the test tube. The unique thing about water is when you go from a liquid state to a vapor state, it will expand about 1600 times its volume. Even this very small amount of water has a lot of energy behind it, and I'm sure if there was a way I could have harnessed this thing and turned it into a rocket if I would have pointed it straight up and had a good way to release it when I wanted to. Do me a favor, let me know if you like this this concept, an entirely new genre of videos that I can do on a regular basis. I could do a series of these, like maybe once a week or whatever, and it'd be a golden opportunity to do viewer suggestions. People can, you know, give me some ideas of what I can put in there, from like crayons to peanut butter or gummy bears or whatever. So let me know if you like the idea or don't like the idea. I really appreciate it. And don't worry, I mean, I still plan on doing the other stuff I've always done. Don't be threatened that I'm gonna stop doing anything. I just like just going outside the box and trying new things. Hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching.